أبو ريب سلام he was a rabbi in Medina. He was Jewish, you know. This is his grave, subhanAllah. Who brought him from Medina to this area. We are in the lake of Al-Manzala. Al-Manzala, where the Sahaba came here, so they call it Manzala, Al-Matariya. In Mansura, the Khaliya. This is the grave of Sahabi Abdullah ibn Salam. He was a Jewish rabbi, scholar. And subhanAllah, this is his grave. Think about the Sahaba, how they travel around the world. They did not start in Medina or Mecca. And this is like a lake.